Today, our gymnasts will be facing off in a boys versus girls beanbag toss challenge. Both teams have a hula hoop in front of them with beanbags and will have 30 seconds to toss the bags in the opposing team's hoop while holding a back bridge position. When the timer goes off, whichever team has tossed the most beanbags in the other team's hoop wins.
Boys, are you guys ready? Girls, are you guys ready?
Go!
Reach up!
Come on!
One, two, three, four for the girls.
Team girls wins this competition. If you enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe.